Hi, this is Senator Kathy Marchione. I'm holding this Lyme, and I'm wearing Lyme today for a good reason and a great cause. The cause is the Take a Bite Out of Lyme Disease Challenge. This challenge helps raise awareness of and funding for improved Lyme disease diagnosis and treatment. The Centers for Disease Control have reported that Lyme disease infects 300,000 people a year. That's 10 times more Americans than previously reported. And you know, those estimates are likely on the low end. This is why we must do even more to promote Lyme disease prevention and treatment. And it's also why the Take a Bite Out of Lyme Disease Challenge is so important. Here's how the challenge works in three easy steps. Step one, bite a lime and take a photo or shoot a short video of it. The more sourpuss your face, the better and funnier. Step two, take one brief fact about Lyme disease. You can say them in your video, write them on your photo, or include them in your post. Step three, pass it on and keep the campaign going by challenging at least three other people. They can be your friends, your family, whomever, to take a bite. Mention them in your video, or if you do a photo, tag them in your post. Since I've already taken the challenge, I'm publicly challenging six others to do so. Congressman Chris Gibson, Congresswoman Elise Stefanik, Assemblyman Steve McLaughlin, Assemblyman Pete Lopez, Assemblymember John McDonald, and Assemblywoman Carrie Warner. I'm challenging you all to take a bite out of Lyme Disease Challenge. For more details, visit www.lymedisease.org. And thank you for doing something fun to support a serious cause. Hope you have fun with it.